गुरु श्री एन पुरुषोत्तमन एस वॉज द नेम सो वॉज अ डियर गुरु पुरुष उत्तमन सुप्रीम अमंग्स मेन Hailing from an impeccable musical legacy, Guru Shri N. Purushottaman Sir, as Shishyas would refer to Guru with reverence, was known for his musical prowess, profundity, unique pedagogical skills, and his vast repertoire of rare varnams, kritis, kirtanas, and compositions. Above all, Purushottaman Sir lived a life of simplicity, shunning limelight ever and always.
Guru Purushottaman headed the music department of the prestigious Tarpana Academy, run by the renowned danseuse Mrinalini Sarabhai for decades. Wedded only to music, Guruji was the voice and the soul of most production works at Tarpana. Guru Purushottaman remained like Kodatha Kuttu Vilaku, as put forth by the great legend Sri Lalgudi Jayaraman, sharing his repertoire of rare kritis with anyone and everyone who desired to learn. Guruji's legacy was that of Dr. Harikeshnalur Muthiah Bhagavatar, having studied under Narahari Bhagavatar, and he remained true to how K.B. Sundarambar had remarked, listening to his resonant and sagacious music in his hometown. Gurus and musical stalwarts like Purushottaman Sir are rare on this earth. Our revered Guru passed away peacefully in his sleep on the 25th of May 2001 in his hometown in southern India. There were no announcements, no declaim. Perhaps that being the reason, we have no images, no video footage of our dear Guru around this time. As Shishyas and Prashishyas, the question we must ask ourselves is how do we as a generation give back to such selfless gurus? Is there a deeper message to take home from the life of such maestros who spent decades sharing knowledge unconditionally. Perhaps the best we can do is to try to pass on their teachings and take inspiration from their lives.
Vande Sri Mahaganapati Sindhura Vadanam Vande Sri Mahaganapati Sindhura Vadanam Vande Sri Mahaganapati Sindhura